Signing out, ES News, Ande Emilio, and why.
This will be a big present, you know, like for my fans, my boxing fans at all.
What do you think of his style? Do you like his style? And how do you think it does against your style?
His style very tricky, you know. He's always a smart boxer. He's not fighting, he's boxing.
And just for you personally,
he's not
dangerous,
you know. Like,
he's
very good to work in the close
distance, you know,
close fight, inside. He'll be ready, 100%. I'm interested to what will happen. Any fight for me, like a good fight. I just like come to the ring for the fight to get with any coach, and I don't have any plan for first, second round, just a fight for me, really. Yeah, I saw his last fight in the life. Didn't watch his fights on internet and all that on TV. I have a time enough to get some time to watch his fights, like, and because this opponent very good, but he's very good, but nothing too extra, you know. He's human too, and like a man, like me, you know. And he can make mistake too, you know. I just want to make sure believe in myself and do my goals.
Sergey, do you fight differently when you know the guy that has super hard power? Like Andre Ward is sharp, but he doesn't hit as hard as Pascal. So what's it? So in the first fight, Pascal hit you. You backed up a little bit, and then you came back. Do you think Andre Ward has power to keep you off a little bit?
You know, I cannot explain what I should do and how it will be. Boxing, like, really. Your questions kill me sometimes. We'll see what will happen. Just what I can say that I should be ready for this fight, and my job will start after all media. I will go to my training camp and we'll start to prepare for this fight. But what will happen, we'll see in November.
I'm excited for you in this fight. I know you wanted to do it for a very long time. How excited are you for this fight?
I'm very excited because I'm in the boxing since 11, you know, and this first fight on this fight, first time on this level, and sure, I'm very excited. I'm a little nervous, you know.
But, all right, so I'll see you. I'll see you at the fight, then I'll see you.
I like.
All right, perfect. Thanks so much.
Feel something new or dangerous in my career. And this fight was very dangerous for me because everything on the top of this fight, you know, and three belts and all my career, you know, and HBO pay-per-view, it means a lot, you know, it means a lot.
One more question and I'm taking it. Go ahead.
Gennady Golovkin. Saturday, what do you think of that one?
I wish good luck to Gennady Golovkin, and I'm sure 100% that he will knock him out.
What round?
Maybe 9th or 8th, you know.
Ready to roll.
You know.
That Joe running interference.
But, yeah, and then I understand, but it will be Gennady's plan, you know, to show to boxing fans, like, boxing. If he's gonna, like, to do this as fast, like, maybe 4th, but if he will try to show his boxing, like, 8th or 9th, how was against Lemieux,
you know? Think that's a big money fight?
But right now, you know, but right now, Kell Brook, like, heavy. He's heavy, you know.
76.
Yeah, you know, it's like my division.
But, you want to fight him next?
Hey, yeah. Sergey, since everyone's doing it, you should just fight Canelo next.
Why not? Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Big money fight, right? Yeah. That's right. Canelo wants to call Canelo out. Just say Canelo made me next. Everyone else is doing it.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm stealing him.
All right, thank you.
Take over there.